first official episode of Gang Green's Firefighter's Mod. Yeah, so I say first official because I played already, but had some problems with recording everything, so just playing now. So I'm just gonna park up my bike in the corner here and I'm gonna go to work.
Your name, gangster?
It's Pilot. I like to do it this way because it seems to like crash a little less. Oh yeah, it's a crash. Alright, so yeah, they got the Rescue One up here. I wish they kind of put Rescue One at the South Station. Not really at the South Station is in the right place because it's on the east side and should be on the west side, but that's like a closer area to where Rescue runs out of compared to here. Like Rescue One doesn't really run out of the top part of the island, which is like up here. So it's kind of weird a Rescue One to like respawn all the way down here. So it would have been better if they put it like here or something. Like it is in real life, but it's just a video game, and so far, the game is great. Can't complain. Let's just, since we're not doing anything, let's just clean the rescue truck. All right. Oh, that makes sense.
Oh, some looking hard, son.
Alright, so we cleaned both the engine and the rescue, so now everything looks a lot cleaner. So yeah, let's see if we get a run now.
Engine!
Medical run. Engine 35. Box 0100. Addresses. Wardide Street and Vespucci Circus.
Alright, so we got a medical run. Oh man, this is crazy. I'm just gonna go this way. There was too much traffic that way, so I just decided to go this way. Medical run. They're inside of the building. Alright, let's go.
Robot man juice.
Engine 35 to Manhattan. Show me on scene.
Upstairs. Oh, here they are. Alright. Gonna check their vital signs. Alright, so they're in critical condition. We need to start treating them so that we can be able to move them. I wish one of these guys could hold a stretcher or something for me. Alright, so we got EMS on the way. So let's treat the victim. EMS should be here soon. Yep, alright, EMS is on scene. Alright, so they're ready to be moved. Alright, so I'm gonna get the stretcher. Down. Actually, let me not use our stretcher, let's use the ambulance stretcher.
Shit, I'm tweeting, man.
Excuse me, sir, it's an emergency.
Suave, my dude, relax.
I can't relax, I'm trying to save a life here. Alright, so let's get this upstairs. I could walk up the stairs backwards. Oops. Alright. Let's get this person on a stretcher. He picked them up again. Have them on the stretcher. I'm gonna carefully take them downstairs. So really, Gangrene, he did an amazing job on this mod because I would have never thought he could do things like this, especially the firefighting part. When you guys see that, yeah, I'm gonna love this. Alright, so we're gonna get him into the ambulance.
You know why I get Georgia and you get this? Because I'm Diesel and I'm macho.
Just say I'm in a hurry.
Alright, so they're gonna put him in. Alright, he's good. You alright, sir? Oh my goodness. To save one life, we almost took 10. Alright, so let's go back available.
Engine 35 to Manhattan, returning to station and available for calls.
Alright, engine 6-9 acting 3-5, we are at 10-8, 1091, 10-8, and available. I believe 1091 is clearing EMS on scene. Alright, so let's go back to the firehouse. We're gonna drive normally. It's getting dark already. I'm just gonna let the time run normally. I'm not gonna freeze it or anything.
Hot dog, three mustard.
So yeah, I hope you guys are really enjoying this video. I'm having a fun time playing Firefighter's mod and get to show you guys what it's like. I mean, not what it's like, but what it's like to kind of be a firefighter here in New York City. I mean, this is just a video game, but we try to play it realistically as possible, you know?
Oh,
yeah. I wish everybody didn't have to cut me off. Another engine out. So let's just park this one over here.
At least in jail I could smoke inside. Makes a lot of sense to me.
Alright, so we're back at the station. Let's see if we get another run.
Engine!
Medical run.
Again?
Engine 35. Box 0101. Addresses. Frankfurt Avenue and Wardite Street.
Alright, so we got another medical run. Oh my god, this traffic here. It wouldn't be that bad if the rescue truck was here. I can't cut the turn with the rescue here.
Engine 35 to Manhattan. Show me on scene.
EMS runs act up sometimes. It's not letting me take my equipment.
It's a fucking problem.
Yeah. Oops. Yeah, it's glitching out. I can't even treat this guy. And it's like nothing I could do. Alright, so I'm gonna reload scripts and then I'll get back to you guys when I'm in the station. So I had to clean up that mess. We're ready for another call.
Engine!
Residential structure fire. Engine 35. Box 0102. Addresses. Denver Avenue and Vauxite Street.
So we're going in first due for structure fire. Yeah, I did not do that. I don't know what it looks like. We got units on scene. I never noticed that before.
Engine 35 to Manhattan. Show me on scene.
Fire in here? Yeah, I hear the fire, I think. Alright, let's grab the hose. And the cannon, I guess you could say. Yeah, we have nothing showing. Either it crashed because usually it shows you where to go, or I'm not sure.
Engine 35 to Manhattan, fire is under control. Returning to station and available for calls.
Engine!
Medical run. Engine 35. Box 0105. Addresses, Bismarck Avenue and Ruby Street.
Wait, don't be such a poser.
This your first time driving stick, motherfucker?
Alright, so we're inside of the building.
Engine 35 to Manhattan, Show me on scene.
Alright, I got my medic back.
You be more careful next time!
Alright. Excuse me. Alright, so I got EMS on the way, this person is stable.
Oh, how shocking!
Alright, so they're stable, so we're gonna try to transport them. Let's start cheating. Oh, they're already here. Alright. So we're gonna go get the stretchers.
Thank you.
Excuse me. Alright. Hold the door open or not.
So, people.
Yeah?
Alright, so let's get her into the...
What am I, invisible?
Into the ambulance. Alright, for some reason with this ambulance, they can't get in properly. But that's not our problem.
Engine 35 to Manhattan, returning to station and available for calls.
Station.
Come on! Dr. Rosenbaum isn't going to reschedule my appointment!
Manhattan announcing a commercial structure fire.
Uh-oh.
Engine 35, box 0105, addresses Bismarck Avenue and Ruby Street.
Alright, we got a commercial fire. Taking this way because of that last call, I don't want to go past it again and glitch up. Yep, they're still there. Oh shoot, we got fire.
Engine 35 to Manhattan. Show me on scene.
Alright, we saved her. Alright, good. She is burning. Alright, let's get the hose. Alright, we got fire. We're going straight in. Let's go.
Yeah.
Ooh. Thank you.
Oh crap. Yeah, I didn't see that.
Pardon me.
Under control. I need these people out of here. Why can't I make them evacuate? Alright, oh well.
Cost you a dollar to touch these.
I said, we almost have this thing under control, but yeah, multiple victims.
Alright,
Let's check upstairs.
Come on.
I can't even check these people out. Yes, I know I'm using a fire extinguisher, but the mod, it doesn't have the fire hose yet. The next release of the mod should have the hose, which would be a little more realistic. So we're just acting like this is a fire hose we're carrying, not a fire extinguisher. Alright, so that was our first commercial fire call. Looks like everything's okay. We're gonna place this under control.
Engine 35 to Manhattan Fire is under control. Returning to station and available for calls.
Alright, so I'm gonna end the video here. Hope you guys enjoyed watching. Stay tuned for the next episode. Thanks.